The second cycle master degree program in molecular and cell biology will start at the University of Bologna this year in 2021. The program is open to students with a bachelor degree in biology or biotechnology that are willing to deepen their understanding of the cellular molecular basis of life that different organisms like humans, plants, animals, or microorganisms share because of their common evolutionary origin. You should apply to the Molecular and Cell Biology program if you are fascinated by life science, if you like thinking yourself working in a lab equipped with modern instruments to study cells, organelles, or genes, or proteins, if you want to understand how things work at this microscopic level and how this level affects the behavior of living beings. If you are interested in all of this, continuing your studies with a PhD is certainly an option, and this program is actually conceived to give you a solid preparation to apply to a PhD program in Italy or abroad to continue your career in scientific research. Most of the classes are concentrated in the first year. They typically include a theoretical part based on lectures and the practical part in the lab to become familiar with the experimental method, model techniques, and scientific instruments. In the first year, you will learn the principle of energy transformations in the cell, how gene expression is regulated, how large omic data sets can be analyzed by bioinformatic methods, and which method do you need to know to study cell biology. You will also learn about signaling networks to regulate cell homeostasis, how genes control animal development, and how the brain works at the molecular level. You will study the genetics and physiology of microbes and plants coping with the changing environment, and how viruses can be used as tools for molecular microbiology. In the second year, 4 elective courses will cover cutting-edge topics like cancer biology, genome editing, microbiomes, synthetic biology, among the others. Then a long internship in the lab will complete the second year, and the result of the original research performed during the internship will be presented in the thesis and discussed during the final exam. Bologna is a lively town that hosts the oldest university of Europe and the second largest university of Italy, including 32 departments covering all disciplines of science and more than 80,000 students. The University of Bologna is one of the top Italian universities in biology. Most of the professors of the molecular and cell biology programs are members of the Department of Pharmacy and Biotechnology, and are actively involved in research in biochemistry, molecular biology, genetics, and physiology of humans, plants, microorganisms, and viruses. Among the 12 program degrees offered by the Department of Pharmacy and Biotechnology, 5 are international programs, completely given in English, and this creates an international environment that is beneficial for both Italian and foreign students that are willing to study in Italy, in the language that all of us use in science, that is English. Thanks to its large university, Bologna is also an international town and offers great opportunities to students that come here from other parts of Italy or foreign countries. If you come to study in Bologna, it will be an interesting experience.